in Korea. Like, do you guys get from Australia? You must get from Australia.
We have to. We have to get everything imported.
Yeah. So you're probably eating kangaroo. Let's be frank.
Well, kangaroo is actually a really expensive meat. It's like eating ostrich back home.
You eat ostrich back home?
Yeah.
What? Ostrich meat is
it's
good
like
for
a
you.
Normal meat to eat.
Oh shit, how is it?
It's very lean.
It's like chicken or
no, it's like steak but very lean, like no fat. Like no fat at all.
And if you guys tried biltong? It's like dried meat.
Bull tongue.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. What about bull balls?
Bull balls. Eh?
I know people eat bull balls.
I've seen
that. Yeah, bull balls.
No, that's not bullshit either.
I've seen that on Fear Factor and shit like that.
Yeah.
No. I had tiger balls.
Ooh, you had tiger balls?
Yeah, tiger testicles. They're like,
Jesus Christ. This will make your fertility stronger.
Ew.
Oh, yeah, I'll eat that shit.
Jesus Christ.